So the DBS WhatsApp group is still going strong, is it?
Very strong.
Is it? Well, I think we should play a prank on the DBS boys. I think, can we send a message to the group?
Yeah. I think see what they say.
See what they say.
Yeah, what are we going to send it off?
I'm going to tell the boys that I think I'm going to settle down and I found a girlfriend.
Yeah. All right,
let's see
it
what happens.
Let's hear it. I'm going to witness.
No, just say, just be like, boys, like, I want to get married.
Thoughts.
Like,
okay, I've got to type it the way I would type it. Yeah. So,
maybe start with a yo.
Yo. It is a yo.
Oh my god.
It is a yo as well.
Give us more talent, she can do it. She's you.
Yo, boys, bit random. I think
I need
I'm
to settle
done.
Down.
Yeah, I'm done with this clubbing.
Clubbing shaggy girls.
Single scene, yeah.
Yeah.
And I've been talking to this girl low key.
And I don't know whether to wife it yet.
And I think
I'm going to wife it.
Yeah!
Oh. Her, not it. Her.
Yeah.
It.
Not it. That, not it. I didn't mean it. Wait. Whoa. I didn't mean it.
No.
Okay, wifer.
Mm-hmm. Sent.
It's sent. Got it!
Oh my god. How long do you think it's gonna take? You're checking to see if there's Reddit yet.
Oh, Jack's Reddit!
It's already.
Jack's.
He's already typing. Reddit. He's like, what's happening?
Oh, it's recording. Oh, no!
Oh,
we've done it.
Don't do it, Jack. He's recording still. That's a long one.
Oh no.
That's a long one.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Oh,
we have
to do that. Oh Jack.
Oh Jack, you poor boy.
I'm so sorry, Jack.
Do you know what, bruv? Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, man. It's actually quite boring, isn't it? But let's be honest, we don't really struggle to bang birds, do we? Mate, I definitely think if you like, just go for it, man. I think it's a good thing, man, and you can do other stuff. They don't mean you can't go clubbing. Go with her. Do other shit, like cool stuff.
Do you know what? Yeah.
Oh,
hey, you know what? You know what? Jack, yeah. I love that. Yeah.
Oh my God,
you
know, I love him.
Yeah.
He is such a nice guy.
Listen, I tell you now, yeah, he is one of the nicest guys. He's one of the nicest guys in the world. Trust me.
That is so
he's one of the nicest guys in the world.
Jack Fincham.
Love you, Jack.
Yeah, love you, Jack.
Love you, Jack.
I actually really respect Jack Fincham for doing that because yeah. I feel like a lot of boys would have been like, nah, mate, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
This is the sick life.
Yeah. He's so
let's live in the
he
lab.
He's really
pad,
sweet.
Please.
But now you're going to have to go back to him and be like, ah, oh, it's all a joke.
Maybe you should FaceTime him now and be like, sods.
Yeah.
No, I think he's on set. I literally think he's on set right now.
Right. Because he's filming. Yeah. Go ahead, try. Yeah. See if you can
He obviously wants a girlfriend, which is really sweet. Finchman. That's not his name.
It is now.
Come on, Jack.
Hey! Broski, yeah, that was a prank, bro.
Jack, we're really sorry.
Oh, I was trying to be nice, though.
I know. Hey, listen, we all agree.
We love you, Jack.
We all agree, man. We all agree that you come across real smooth.
No, do I, mate? I was trying to be up for it.
Yeah, man, you were. You good, though, yeah?
Yeah, sweet, bro. What are you doing? Where are you?
With Pete, under the duvet.
Jack,
one jacket at a time, bro. One jacket at a time.
You are more than happy to come whenever you want.
Yeah, mate, listen, at least you know I've got your back, bro.
Yeah. Of course.
That was actually really sweet,
course,
Jack. You're actually a legend.
Yeah, man. All right, bro.
So just to be clear, then, there's no bird.
None at all.
Not at this moment in time, bro. Not at this moment in time.
He's got his pick of 25, though.
Well, listen, keep me updated on your love life.
All right, bro, listen, I've got to shoot. I'll talk to you soon. Love, bro.
Bye, Jack.
Bye, Jack.
Bye. Bye.